It looks like this one, Brian, is at its widest point there. David's helping me here. With the measuring from mirror to mirror, and it's 80 and a half, it looks like. Of course, once you fold in the mirrors, it becomes quite narrow.